Children, welcome back to another class of EVS. We will continue with the same chapter, chapter number 8, My Neighborhood, part 3. In our previous classes, we learned about the place around us called neighborhood. In part 1, we learned about different types of markets. Near our house, fruit market and vegetable market we already learned. Now grocery, this is the picture of grocery shop. Here we can buy oil, rice, wheat, pulses, etc. This all are our daily basic needs. Daily we will eat rice, dal, chapati, etc. So from where we can buy this all? We can buy this all from grocery shop. In our previous classes, in part 1, you can see children are there, all are going to school. This is a picture of a school. You can see children are running over there, they are playing, parents came to take their child. Okay, in school only we learn read, how to read, write, play, dance, sing. Okay, we learned about hospital also. If we will feel sick or feel ill, we will go to hospital. In hospital, doctor and nurses are there to take care of us or sick people. Also, I told you and I'm repeating again, if we are having any emergency, we can call or dial 102 to call an ambulance. Here you can see ambulance is there. So this is hospital. In part 2, we learnt about park. Here only children are going to play and have fun. Okay. Here slider is there. You can run, you can do whatever you want to do. You can play with your friends in this park. Now, last topic is police station. You can see policeman is standing over there and sitting over there. Police help us to maintain law and orders. They save us or protect us from thieves and robbers. If we are having emergency, so we can dial 100 to call the police for our help. Now we will continue with post office. What do you mean by post office, children? We find a post office in the neighborhood. We buy stamps, postcard, and envelopes there. There is a letter box in the post office. We post our letter there. The postman comes to deliver letters to our house. So this is a post box. Here we can drop our important letter. Okay, you can see children, if we are receiving some important document, we get that document by post. You can see one postman will come and he will hand over you that document to you or to your home. So this is a post office. Now and last, what is this, children? This is worship place. Different places of worship. You can see over here church, mosque, gurudwara and temple. A neighborhood can also have different places of worship. People from the neighborhood go to pray and worship. We can see here many places of worship in our neighborhood. Okay. This is temple. This is mosque. This is gurudwara. And this is church. We go to different places of worship for prayer. So children, we must keep our neighborhood clean. We should keep our neighborhood clean and tidy. We must help our neighborhood. If anyone or any people need help, we should do help of our neighbors or other people. We must not fight with them. With our neighbors, we should not fight with our neighbors. We should be polite to them. Always, children, we should be polite and mannerable person. Always we have to maintain the discipline and always be a good human being. We must keep our neighborhood green by planting more trees. Okay? So, children, please plant more and more trees for our good environment. Some important few points are there, children. The streets and places around our houses is called our neighborhood. People who live near our houses are our neighbor. Those people who lives near our house are our neighbors. People living in the neighborhood need some services. Okay. A neighborhood can have many places like a school, market, park, hospital, police station, etc. We should always help our neighbors. We should keep our neighborhood clean and green. For greenery, we should plant more and more tree. And for cleanliness, we should always throw a dust in a dustbin. Okay? We should be polite to our neighborhood. So, these are some few points. I hope you all are understand this chapter. And please, children, do revise of this chapter. Read this chapter 2 times. Thank you and have a good day.